I'm using masking fluid with a dip pen to create these beautiful fine lines. When it's completely dry, you can put watercolour on top in lovely bright colours like pinks and oranges for these Chinese lanterns. Then you wait for that watercolour to completely dry. After that, you can use your finger or an eraser to take off that masking fluid and some beautiful white lines will be revealed underneath. Now you can add the finishing touches. If you've liked this, please like and subscribe.